Now, if it's World War II and firepower you're interested in,
hell yeah.